from TLC.
For the very first time, the WWE Championship will be defended in a triple threat tables, ladders, and chairs matchup. Both The Miz and Alberto Del Rio have promised that CM Punk will not walk out of TLC as WWE Champion. The odds certainly stacked against the Straight Edge champ. And this one, ladies and gentlemen, going to be pure pandemonium as two behemoths collide for the World Heavyweight Championship. Mark Henry and The Big Show, one-on-one in a chairs match. We've seen the destruction these two have inflicted on each other using those chairs. What happens on Sunday when the chair is legal? And this one's as personal as it gets as Triple H takes on former best friend Kevin Nash. The first person to climb the ladder and reach that sledgehammer will have the sledgehammer as a weapon. Will it be Nash or Triple H who walks out of Baltimore in one piece? It all goes down this Sunday at TLC.